for today's flight. Now, we'll be boarding momentarily, but before we do, we'd like to take this time now to go through some important safety information. Please take this time now to ensure that each passenger in your group is standing on a numbered circle. This is the number of the SkyVoyager that you'll be boarding to fly across Australia's stunning landscapes. Now, there's a storage bay located at the far side of each SkyVoyager that matches the number you're standing on right now. When it comes time to board, please place all loose items like hats, phones, wallets, altimeters, and anything that may fall, including loose shoes, like thongs, into the storage bay provided. And for our American passengers, these are thongs. Prescription eyewear, however, can be worn throughout the flight. Please ensure that all empty seats are located at the ends of the aircraft. Once seated, take the seatbelt from the right, thread it through the loop, and push it. Push it real good into the buckle on the left. In the unlikely event of an unplanned stoppage during your flight today, please remain calm. Our crew will guide you with further instructions. If you feel unwell at any time during your flight today, simply close your eyes for a few moments. If you continue to feel unwell, cross your arms clearly above your head. Once your flight ends, please remain seated until your SkyVoyager comes to a complete stop. Then, press down on your seatbelt and push your release button. And that's it. From your entire SkyVoyager flight team, we hope you have a great flight.